How's your foundations experience been?
It's pretty good, pretty good.
Pretty good.
Yeah.
Don't you guys have a third director?
Hey, what are you guys doing over there?
What's up, y'all? You look so tired.
Edmund.
So how's your foundation experience been?
Pretty good. One of our directors is pretty weird though.
Yeah.
He's been wearing that hat a lot. I think he's trying to compensate for something. But that stupid hat, still like 5'5 with that.
He just thinks he's a chef or something.
I know, Gordon Ramsay, bruh.
Only Ben literally needs to
know for real.
Oh, yeah. So how's your foundation experience been? Edmund?
Alright everybody, let's take a group photo.
You watched one episode of Hell's Kitchen.
This is a little weird, Arvin.
Where are your guys' facials?
So what's been a big struggle in your foundation experience?
Edmund asked to skate on water from Luskin.
Isn't that sparkling water?
Eh, it's fine.
He wasn't happy about it.
Alright everybody, listen up! Great dance is like food you can hear. Sense you can see. All you need to do is be aware enough to stop and savor it. A great dancer can come from anywhere. Your only limit is your soul. There is excellence all around you, and what I say is true. Anyone can cook, and anyone can dance. Y'all got that?
Yes, chef!
Sont comme le bon vin, ils donnent de la joie ou bien du chagrin.
Blinding.
see waterfalls on my chest, help me cool. Got 2 minute calls, should've go call. Yeah, catching dust, rolling the stop, stuck in my ways. They say how so, first nigga put a bike rack on the road.
I know, I
Let me check my chest, my breath right quick. He ain't never seen it in a dress like this. He ain't never even been impressed like this. Probably why I got him quiet on a set like this. Like it, love it, need it, bad. Take it, own it, steal it, fast. Boy, stop playing, grab my hands.
My name is Andrew, and I'm one of the taste doctors. Firstly, thank you all so much for coming out, supporting our team. It means a lot. I'm mostly just gonna be talking to them, but I still love y'all. The taste, honestly, I didn't know what to expect when I came into this quarter. I just thought it'd be like another quarter of FC. This is like my 15th team. But this team was so special to me. Y'all don't even know. It's gonna be like a core memory. When I first joined Foundations all those years ago, with my old directors like Pat Tran, Josh Bisa, they really showed me what kind of space FC was, like how welcoming it was, and I really love that, and that's why I've always come back. And I really wanted to give that experience to all of y'all. And I really hope I did that. I really hope I made y'all proud. Because y'all killed it tonight. Let's go.
Hi, everyone. Thank you to all those in the audience for coming out. It really means a lot to us that you come watch our set that we've been working on for 10 weeks. And then, I also really want to thank you all for making my Foundations experience so great. You all did a good job today, and I feel like you really pat yourselves on the back, because I'm so proud of you all. Okay. Sorry, I'm not very good at talking on stage, but initially when I applied as captain, I applied on a whim, and I actually had so many doubts. I wasn't sure if I'd be a good captain, and I wasn't sure if I'd enjoy it as much as being a gen mem. But now, I feel like I can truly say that those doubts no longer exist. I feel so blessed to be a part of this team, and I feel like it's one of the best decisions I've made, because you guys were always there for me, reaffirming me, supporting me, and making my experience on Foundation so great. I also want to give a huge shout out to the directors for teaching me so much. You guys don't know how much I look up to you guys, and y'all are so cool, so swaggy, so inspiring. And I hope to be as good as you guys one day. And finally, thank you, Andrew, for always coming in clutch and supporting me when things are really rough. I genuinely could not have asked for a better co. Thank you, Andrew. And finally, to my taste besties, from first practice to now, you guys have all grown so tremendously much as dancers, and it makes my heart really warm when I see some of you who were not really into dance in the beginning, but absolutely fall in love with it and decide that you want to continue to dance in the future. And no matter where you guys go in the future, whether you continue dancing or not, I hope you will always keep this experience and these memories we've had together in your heart. I'm so thankful for y'all, and I love you all very much.
Oh my God.
Thank God.
Okay, hi, I'm Tim. I'm one of the directors for Taste. I'm gonna keep it short before I start crying, but you guys...
Cry!
No! You guys did amazing. I'm losing my voice because I was cheering so much for you. Thank you so much for putting your all into this quarter and rolling around in a dirty parking lot for like 8 hours a week, every week. But I've also been in foundations for a hot second, like 50 years. but this quarter was so, so special to me. It was my first time directing, and thank you guys for making it easy on me and easy on us. Thank you to our captains for working so hard. Every single night, they're like staying up until 4 a.m. writing announcements, and it's crazy. Thank you to my co's for being so, so lovely. Wouldn't want to direct with anybody else. but yeah, that's it.
What's up, guys? I'm Edmund. I'm the tallest director on Taste. The tallest in FC history. It also has been a hot second since I've done foundations. I'll save most like the simpy shit stuff for banquet. I think what I wanna like thank you guys most for is like we were really privileged to have you guys as like teammates. It was really inspiring to see you guys always in Wooden, and I think this quarter especially, you guys show me again what like passion for dance is. And it was really, really cool to get to see you guys so passionate about something that I love to do too. And I think that if there's one thing that I wanted you guys to take away from foundations is like the community. You can't really find this like anywhere else, and just like really cherish the memories you make. Like as you're like trying to like be a better dancer, just don't take for granted like the community that you made here. Cause, and this is for everyone in the audience too, like one of my biggest regrets is like in college is like losing my passion for dance during the pandemic. So yeah, don't let that passion die, like ever.
Hello. My name is Sejun, I'm one of the directors. I wanna say this is my first and only foundations experience, and it's been great, and it's honestly the best and more and I could ever ask for. So I really want to thank you all for trusting me, because I've never done this. And I don't know what more to say. I feel like everyone said everything. I just want to say one last thing. Y'all are doing great. I'm beyond proud, because I could never imagine this was gonna turn out as fucking, well, as good. As good as this was gonna be. So I'm so proud that you've all become passionate dancers, and it's really inspired me to like, it's re-inspired my own love for dance too. So I wanna thank you guys too. So thank you for pushing through this quarter, and you did so great.